nice to mirror it. I don't know. So we'll do it.
And action.
If he does another choose to lend his heart and eye, then magic shall the slighted use, so all he loves will die.
Fear me not, drunkard. You shall not be harmed as long as you tell me what I need to know.
So I just keep on drinking and trust to my luck. Hey, pumpkin.
Fear me not, drunkard. You shall not be harmed so long as you tell me all that I need to know.
That might be better.
You wake up.
Says, yeah.
Yeah.
Attack. I think that's better.
Yeah.
Okay.
Here, open both sides of the cupboard, take these towels here, and then just back out.
Okay.
You know, you struggle a bit, but you can kind of slide in, right?
Yeah.
So you kind of down like that.
Okay. This hand?
Yeah.
Is
that
there?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's nice.
Okay. He idolizes you. Between you and his mother, I can hardly get him to talk about anything else.
He's a fine lad. Everybody's curious, rambunctious as I was.
He idolizes you. Between you and his mother, I can hardly get him to talk about anything else.
Do you believe him, what he sees her, speaks to her? I became a vampire. And then I began to kill innocent townspeople.
Yes, but you also kept the family business afloat and tried to keep the manor from falling apart.
Yes. Yes, I did, didn't I?
You fought on Barnabas in your own crazy, miserable way. You fought on until they had to drag you away and lock you in an iron box to keep you from fighting.
My God, you're right.
You fought on because it's in your blood.
Pretty much.
Don't forget the balcony.
Yes.
And action.